It's time for Game 2. And now, the 2019 Atlantic Division NHL All-Stars. The Atlantic Division captain from the Toronto Maple Leafs, number 34, Austin Matthews. From the Boston Bruins, number 88, David Pastrnak. From the Buffalo Sabres, number 9, Jack Eichel. From the Buffalo Sabres, number 53, Jeff Skinner. From the Detroit Red Wings, number 35, Jimmy Howard. From the Florida Panthers, number 3, Keith Yandel. From the Ottawa Senators, number 72, Thomas Chabot. From the Tampa Bay Lightning, number 86, Nikita Kucherov. From the Tampa Bay Lightning, number 88, Andre Vasilevsky. From the Tampa Bay Lightning, number 91, Steven Stamkos. And from the Toronto Maple Leafs, number 91, John Tavares. Now, please welcome the 2019 Metropolitan Division NHL All-Stars. From the Carolina Hurricanes, number 20, Sebastian Aho. From the Columbus Blue Jackets, number 3, Seth Jones. From the Columbus Blue Jackets, number 13, Cam Atkinson. From the New Jersey Devils, number 21, Kyle Palmieri. From the New York Islanders, number 13, Matthew Barzal. From the New York Rangers, number 30, Henrik Lundqvist. From the Philadelphia Flyers, number 28, Claude Giroux. From the Pittsburgh Penguins, number 58, Chris Letang. From the Pittsburgh Penguins, number 87, Sidney Crosby. From the Washington Capitals, number 70, Braden Holtby. And from the Washington Capitals, number 74, John Carlson.
Doing a lot better, and you see him smiling right there talking to Johnny Tavares.
That other unit for the Metropolitan will be Claude Giroux, Sebastian Aho, and John Carlson. But here, Barzal, and you see the pointers giving you the clue on who is out for the Metropolitan to start that game as Crosby wheels, moves on, and shoots. He scores! Crosby at 15 seconds of this first period.
Yeah, that was some Matador defense from the boys from the Atlantic, and Sidney Crosby made them pay early on.
Kyle Palmieri able to escape and lay one ahead. Brought back on and given to Palmieri. Right across and a score! Seth Jones was driving to the net and mashed it in. It's 2-0 Metropolitan.
Well, the big defenseman for the Columbus Blue Jackets says one of his teammates out there, Cam Atkinson, gets it over to Palmieri and then rink wide over to Seth Jones, and those great soft hands throws it in between the post and the left leg of Vasilevsky.
That's a great commercial for USA Hockey right there. It shows speed, finesse, peripheral vision, and finishing ability.
Okay, go to the net with your stick on the ice. There you go. Oh,
that's a way to erase that minus very quickly. Yeah. Good job.
Exactly, even. That was my thought.
All starts with winning the draw, Jack. Atkinson's on a centerman, right?
Hey, you want the drive by?
Okay, on this shift after they drop the puck, could we see a one timer from Pasta?
Yeah, there's our little one.
Crosby fed, that one shanked away, picked up there by Stamkos, led ahead and can be carried right back on by Tavares. And Tavares had it defended away, but Stamkos in front. Oh! A poke checked attempt from Lundqvist, but Stamkos dashed it by.
Watch the play by Steven Stamkos. He'll put this puck and his stick between his own legs and somehow finds a way to beat Henrik Lundqvist. Stick handles in front, and he puts this puck back through, and his stick puts it into the net. Yeah, it even trips himself, but you know what? Doesn't matter. Puck ends up into the back of the net.
The 291's going to work here for the Atlantic. Tavares and Stamkos, both of them have really picked up the pace of this game.
Laid back ahead by Seth Jones and carried right back on by Atkinson, who controls on in, and a pad stop is made by Vasilevsky. Trying to work his way on, Kucherov stolen away by Jones. He scores right under the crossbar, a roof shot. And it's 3-2 Metropolitan. A goal scorer's goal by Seth Jones.
Came out as quick as it went in, and the giveaway, you see the puck tracker. Puck should be going back the other way. And
taken by David Pastrnak.
How about that defensive play by Jeff Skinner? Not easy to do against Sidney Crosby.
There are a lot of guys that become very committed. Here is Skinner trying to get in, and he put it off the crossbar. Did it go in?
I think it did, Doc.
Okay, under the crossbar then. And it becomes a goal that winds up getting this game tied.
Pastrnak to Skinner, and a little alley-oop. Move one way and just flip it back the other way, and
off the back bar.
Top shelf there for Skinner.
You see the players on the ice. Now that has dropped away. Long toss ahead, and here comes Tavares to break the tie. He scores! The Atlantic has taken the lead.
Really solid defense by the Atlantic. Forces a turnover, stretch pass onto the stick of John Tavares, and he's not going to miss from there at that back end. Those soft set of mitts. Takes it and just deposits it in the top part of the net.
The last two goal scorers both coming into the All-Star game with 30 goals. Tavares of the Leafs and Skinner of the Sabres.
Kucherov against Holtby. I was hoping he'd go in alone and see what he'd do. Remember what he did last year?
Oh, what a save.
Determined not to let Kucherov score at all this year. Sid off the glass. Barzell. Oh, great save at that end. Yeah. Jimmy Howard.
Michael lobbed it ahead. Here's Pastrnak. Save again, and two saves made in the control of Holtby. Now on comes Crosby. Crosby, a shot, he scores! A ripper! Second goal for Crosby, and the game is tied.
Well, the Pittsburgh Penguin connection hooks up Christopher Letang with a bullet pass to Sidney Crosby in full stride. He'll back the defender off. Keith Yandel, Jack Eichel just snap it by Jimmy Howard. Quick release. And I don't think there's much Jimmy can do there. It just beats him on the short side, Eddie.
Could not get through, and so it's a breakaway here for Chris Letang. Hustling one ahead. Letang scores! 3:38 to go in the game, and it is now 5-4 Metropolitan.
Oh, high fives all around for Chris Letang. He's the one that's been sending out his teammates out with those great passes. He fakes it on a forehand and then goes right to the backhand, and Howard goes down, and Letang is able to elevate it up and over the right pad of Jimmy Howard.
Stamkos let it over, and that one is gloved away by Holtby on the try by Tavares. And here comes Giroux all alone on Howard. Lots of moves, can't get it by. Holds on though, and fed one for the score by Aho.
Well, one of the young great players in the National Hockey League is Sebastian Aho of the Carolina Hurricanes. And beautiful pass here from Claude Giroux. You talk about an all-around player. Had a great conversation with the former general manager of the Carolina Hurricanes, the great Hockey Hall of Famer, the great Ron Francis, and speaks so glowingly of that man right there that the future is going to be very, very bright.
Come on!
Yeah, he'll zoom everything.
There's a lot of blame to go around on that one.
7-4 Metropolitan.
Yeah, there it is.
Okay.
Yeah, here's John Cooper. Whose fault was that?
So it's the head guy. That's why I feel naked up here with assistants. I could just blame it on one of them. No, it's we needed him.
You can see why I'm better at talking about it than actually doing it, John, like everybody else in the media.